Saul Alinsky was a 20th century American radical. Today he's best known as the father of community organizing.
The goal of Alinskian organizing is to restructure society according to a statist model, a collectivist model, and to restructure the church to support that.
Socialists strive to bring the overthrow of all civil society.
And the last is like a gray wolf, neither black nor white, but gray in their cunning.
All life is warfare. The end justifies almost any means.